Welcome to tagDiv tutorials. Today we shall explore a new feature that comes with newspaper theme version 10.4. The new CSS optimization tool, the tagDiv CSS Analyzer. As a notice before we start, the CSS Analyzer has currently only been optimized to run in the Google Chrome browser. At the top of your WordPress admin bar, on any page of your website, you can find the new tagDiv CSS Analyzer button. This tool only works on pages for now. From here, you can run the CSS Analyzer or remove the generated CSS from previous runs. When you start the tool, a window pops up and the page is analyzed as it is. So it looks at all of the DOM elements that are present and visible on the page, and extracts the CSS properties to create a new set of rules that style the page from the original CSS values. To generate the rules for dynamic content, click on the Analyze CSS button. When the CSS Analyzer is running, it will run all of the event handles on the page and it will compare the DOM results with the original ones. To cover all the possible combinations, the Analyzer runs all the tests on desktop, mobile, and with different scrolling positions. When the process is finished, all the selected files will be optimized. To allow a file or section to show up without any optimizations, unselect it. This is useful if you have external plugins that are creating problems with the analyzer. To manage specific CSS rules, you can select to include it, exclude it, or let the system automatically determine if the rule should be in the generated CSS. The system will let you know how many rules are used and how many of them are critical. Critical rules affect content above the viewport, and they will be added in the head section of the page, automatically, in a dedicated CSS file. We provide a way to easily add new CSS rules that may have evaded our analyzer. Just hit the Find Manual button. This will scan the page every 2 seconds for changes, even from external plugins, and it will record all the new rules found. Don't forget to stop the analysis when you're finished. When you edit a page with Gutenberg or with the tagDiv Composer, please remember to run the analyzer again for that page. If you want to provide further feedback regarding the tagDiv CSS Analyzer tool, write to us via our forum or use the email provided in the description box. Thank you for watching this video.